This is a hidden detail in the Lion King movie. Just like the lions of the real world, all lions have hidden claws except Scar. Scar is the only lion whose claws are constantly visible, although I do not know the reason for this, but all cats' claws are visible only when they have to use them, like to attack or climb like that, and that's why I think it is a message from Disney that Scar always wants to kill others, first Mufasa, then Simba, and then hyenas.